This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. In English phonology, T-glottalization or T-glottaling is a sound change in certain English dialects and accents that causes the phoneme T to be pronounced as the glottal stop. 1. Glottal reinforcement pre-glottalization. 2. Glottal replacement. 3. See also 4. References. Glottal reinforcement pre-glottalization. Pre-glottalization of T is found in RP and General American GA when the consonant T occurs before another consonant, or before a pause. Pre-consonantal, get some lightning at last final pre-pausal, wait bat about the glottal closure overlaps with the consonant that it precedes, but the articulatory movements involved can usually only be observed by using laboratory instruments in words such as eaten, button, pronounced with a glottal closure. It is generally almost impossible to know whether the t has been pronounced eg or omitted eg. In some accents of English, t may be pre-glottalized intervocalically when it occurs finally in a stressed syllable. In the northeast of England and East Anglia, pronunciations such as paper, happy are found. There is variation in the occurrence of glottalization within RP according to which consonant follows T. For example, some speakers do not glottalize T when R follows. In words such as petrol, control, mattress, maize, glottal replacement in RP, and in many accents such as Cockney as well as All American English, it is common for T to be completely replaced by a glottal stop before another consonant, as in not now and department in General American GA English. This replacement also happens before a syllabic N, as in button. Representable as or among younger speakers of England, glottal replacement of T can also be heard in syllable final position before vowels. Getting better though, in GA, this is in both RP and GA. T replacement is found in absolute final position in, though most commonly in younger people's speech. Pick it up though, in GA, this is more commonly let's start or what or foot. T glottalization is believed to have been spreading in southern England at a faster rate than TH fronting. Cruttendon comments that use of for T word medially intervocalically, as in water, still remains stigmatized in GB. GB is his alternative term for RP. The increased use of glottal stops within RP is believed to be an influence from Cockney and other working-class urban speech. In a 1985 publication on the speech of West Yorkshire, K.M. Pettit found that T-glottalization was spreading from Bradford, where it had been reported in traditional dialect, to Halifax and Huddersfield, where it had not been reported in traditional dialect. In 1999, Shoricks noted the phenomenon amongst young people in Bolton, Greater Manchester. It is not at all typical of the traditional vernacular, in contradistinction to some other varieties of English, but younger people use medially between vowels more than their elders. Recent studies. Milroy. Way down gradually to London. See also glottalization. Regional accents of English speakers. No audible release. References. Carrot A. B. Lodge, Ken 2009. A Critical Introduction to Phonetics. Continuum. International Publishing Group. P. Re-examination, Journal of the International Phonetic Association, 3, 10-21-1973. Roach, Peter. Chapter 2004, British English, Received Pronunciation, Journal of the International Phonetic Association, 34-22-240, doi, 101017, S0025100304001768. Study into the current awareness of speakers and respondents of English. PDFMA, p.